Oh, we're going. All right, we're going. Uptown Swing, level 4, stuff that we did first.
This is a little bit inspired by hanging out with Tomama Lise. And it was the Midwest Witch Rock, and we watched a bunch of Frankie stuff. We got some of these rhythms. It's really like a mini-dip rhythm, or maybe it's a rhythm that Frankie did all the time that then he turned into the mini-dip. Did I just blow your mind? I blew mine. Okay.
On a send-up.
So she keeps it at 6. I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna extend it to 8. So I will go. Well, here's her. Step. The only difference in our footwork is that I take a rock step backwards. She goes right into the triplets. Do ours respectively right back together.
Yeah.
5, 6, 7, 8. See the difference? She's in 6, I'm in 8, so I've decided to make it longer. My choice as a leader, she has to keep it a little bit in the pocket.
Then we did that part.
Actually, let's do a real quick little scoot to it. So there's the scoot. Oh, and when I do my thing, I should move this one so you can see it. Rock, step, scoot. Same deal as before, just with a little scoot. Frankie really used to do that all the time. Then we did a hard thing.
Like this.
Ha, hoop, hey, ha, hoop, ha, ha. Do a slow one time. It goes. Twist, twist, hey, ha, 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 ha. Ha. No. Ha, ha, ha. Do a full speed. It is 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, ha. That is it.